balloons are great!
Wow! Balloons! Balloons! Hey! How do you do that? It's too hard for me!
You put your lips around the balloon and blow really hard!
Huh? I'll never get it!
Yes, you can! Keep trying! Don't give up! Don't stop! You just got started!
Don't stop! Don't give up! Don't stop! Don't give up! Don't stop! Don't give up!
Keep trying! Keep trying! Don't give up! Don't give up! Keep trying! Keep trying! Don't give up!
Don't stop!
Don't give up!
Don't stop!
Don't stop now! Don't stop now! You'll get it right!
Don't stop!
You'll get it right! Don't stop now! Don't stop now! You'll get it right! You'll get it right! Keep trying! Keep trying! Don't give up! Don't give up! Keep trying! Keep trying!
Job.
I did it!
Good job, Ruby!
My name is Brayden. I like to dance.
I found love.
Didn't even know I need. Just in time,
I found love in the fall, and it did not hurt at all. I found sunlight and flowers, soft summer showers.
I can feel my heart touch my Adam's apple. I can feel the feather.
In my head there is a lightness, politeness, fingers tingle, tootsies tap.
Finds me
never in my bed.
Didn't even know I needed it,
but I found love.
Never even crossed my mind.
I found love in the spring, and I did not lose a thing. I found love in the fall, and it did not.
It looks like Broby has found a new friend.
Do you wanna be my friend?
We can have fun and play all through the day.
You can be my friend.
We can have fun and play all through the day.
Best friends, we'll never go away. We can be best friends, you know I love you, you know I love you.
Hey, Broby, do you want to go for a ride?
Sure.
Well, hold on tight.
Okay.
Do you want to be my friend, my friend?
We can have fun and play all through the day.
You can be my friend, my friend.
We can have fun and play all through the day.
We can be best friends, best friends. We'll never go away. We can be best friends, best friends. You know I love you, you know I love you.
Hey, look! There's Fufa and Tootie! Hi, guys!
Hey, Broby!
Wow, look, it's Broby!
Hey, Broby, don't go too high!
Okay, we'll go down.
We can be best friends, best friends. We'll never go away. Best friends, best friends. You know I love you, you know I love you.
That was fun!
I love you, Balloon!
I love you too, Broby! Yeah!
Best friends make us feel good! I love having best friends!
My name is Quincy. I like to dance.
Hello, everybody! I think it's time for the Super Music Friend Show! Oh, look! It's starting! Hey, everyone! The Super Music Friend Show is on!
Let's go up, up, and away on balloons with the Postmark!
Dancing to music is awesome!
Hello, my name is Mark, and today we are going to draw an elephant. Yeah, I think elephants are cool. First, we draw the shape of the body. Next, we draw the legs and a little tail. Now, let's draw the head. There is something missing on our elephant. Oh yeah, the trunk. All elephants have a trunk. Now the elephant has a nice trunk. I wonder what an elephant can do with its trunk. Well, now I know. Well, thanks for helping me draw. See you later.
I love the way flowers smell. I think everyone should stop and smell the flowers.
Good morning. You sure have grown up big.
Thank you. It's because of all the sun and water.
I remember when I first planted you. You were just a small seed.
Nice is so nice. Being nice is how we show people we love them. We should be nice to everyone. It sounds like someone is sad.
Google, go cry somewhere else.
Tootie, you should be nice to Google. He is sad.
But he always cries.
Google is sad most of the time, but we should still be nice to him. We should be nice to everyone. Be nice to everyone, and they will be nice to you. Be nice to Google, and you will have a friend.
Yeah, I want to be nice to everyone too.
Be nice to little bugs, and you
and you will have some friends.
My name is Haley. I like to dance.
It's time to do the DJ Lance Dance. So I want everyone to stand up. Come on, get up. Now today, we're gonna do a dance that's called the march. Do the march, do the march, do the march, do the march. Make big steps, big steps, big steps, big steps. That's great, you're doing it. Come on, let's keep it going. Do the march, do the march, do the march, do the march. With big steps, big steps. Yeah! That was great! Nice moves!
Story time!
Once upon a time, there were two little sisters named Busby and Baby Lumps. They loved to play games and eat sandwiches. But most of all, they loved to color fun things in their coloring books. One day, they were having so much fun coloring that they began to laugh really loud. Then suddenly, the door opened with a bang. And standing there with a long beard and crazy mustache was Alfcor, the grumpy wizard. Alfcor said to the girls,
"Don't you know? Wizards don't like it when people have fun. No more laughing and no more fun for you."
Busby and Baby Lumps began to worry, but then they knew just what to do. The girls grabbed their crayons and started drawing on Alfcor with all different colors. Green on his shoes, blue and pink on his hat, and red and yellow on his robe. When Alfcor saw himself in the mirror, he loved his new colors and said,
"I like being bright and colorful," he told them. "I'm sorry I yelled at you. Go ahead and laugh as loud as you like, and have lots of fun."
Alfcor flew away with a fancy rainbow trailing behind him for the whole world to see. Busby and Baby Lumps learned that everyone can use a little color, even grumpy wizards.
The end.
Fufa wants to play a game.
Hi, I'm Fufa, and I want to play a matching game. Let's find two things that look the same. This animal is white, and it has a colorful horn on its head. It's called a unicorn. Does this match the unicorn?
No.
You're right. This is a heart. Does this match the unicorn?
No.
You're right. It's a rainbow, not a unicorn. Does this animal match?
Yeah! Yeah!
That's right! They match! I love matching games!
Yo!
Hi!
Hello!
It's almost time to go!
Aww!
But first, let's go back and remember what we did today!
Okay! Hey.
Can you help me?
Yeah!
Can we dance?
Yeah!
Well, let's do it! I'll break it down!
Best friends.
That was so much fun. Thanks for playing with us today.
Bye.
See you next time. Here we go. Yo Gabba Gabba! Hello, friends! I'm wearing gloves and a scarf because it's cold. And look, it's snowing.
Yeah, it's winter, my favorite season.
But it's so cold. Why do you like winter, Tootie?
Okay, I'll tell you. Winter is my favorite season.
Tell us why.
He loves winter for the snow and ice, but Broby loves winter because winter time means Christmas time. Hey everyone, it's time to decorate the tree.
Yeah!
All right!
But why are we decorating a tree?
We're decorating the tree because it's Christmas time.
One at a time, there's enough decorations for everyone.
Decorate, decorate, decorate the Christmas tree.
On a Christmas tree.
Colorful bulbs, colorful bulbs on a Christmas tree.
Tootie!
Icicles, icicles, yeah! Icicles on the Christmas tree.
Icicles, icicles, icicles on the Christmas tree.
A string of lights on the Christmas tree.
Here we go. Huh, something's not working. I think we forgot something.
You forgot my turn. I have just the right finish. A star for the top.
A star on top, a star on top.
Wants to play pretend.
Hey there! Let's play pretend! I'm pretending like I have big branches, and I'm pretending like there are things hanging all over me, and there's a star on top of my head! What am I?
A Christmas tree!
Yeah, you got it! I'm a Christmas tree! Now let's all pretend that we're Christmas trees! Okay, stretch your arms out wide like you have big branches. Now pretend like you have decorations everywhere and a star on your head. Yay! Yeah! You look like a real Christmas tree! Thanks for playing with me!
Hey, everybody! It's Dancy Dance time! Now, let's see who our dancy dance friend is today!
Whoa!
Wow.
Hi, everybody! Hi. I'm the Snow Princess!
Hi, Snow Princess!
I'm here to show you my dancy dance. It's called the Snowy Jingle.
Ooh. Oh, great!
But first, we are going to need some jingle bells to do this. Hold out your arms!
Okay, all yeah. right!
Wow!
Whoa!
All right, everybody dance with me. First, you shake it to the left side.
Shake it to the left side.
Then shake it to the right side.
Shake it to the right side.
Shake it way up high.
Shake it way up high.
Down like the snow.
Then bring it down like the snow.
That looks beautiful, everyone. Now let's try it together.
All right.
Okay.
Here we go.
Shake it to the left side. Then shake it to the right side. Shake it to the right side. Shake it way up high. Then bring it down like the snow. Shake it to the left side. Then shake it to the right side. Shake it way up high. Then bring it down like the snow. Shake it to the left side. Then shake it to the right side. Shake it way up high. Then bring it down like the snow.
Look, we're all making it snow. Great job, everybody. Now it's time for you to do your own thing.
Let's go crazy!
with me, and I'll see you all next winter. Bye!
Bye-bye!
Hey, thank you!
So fun!
Fun!
Season's greetings. My name is Mark, and it's wintertime, so I'm going to draw a snowman. Snowmen are fun to make, so let's draw one. First, we draw three big snowballs on top of each other. Two arms. Then let's draw the snowman's eyes. Give him a mouth. Then we'll give him a hat. I think something's still missing. Oh, I know. Snowman needs a nose. You know, snowmen can have carrots for nose sometimes. There. Looks like a snowman to me. Well, thanks for drawing with me today. See you later. Hey. Oh, Mr. Snowman. Hey, see you next time.
Oh, hi. I'm making a present for Plex. Decorating the Christmas tree was fun, but it's even more fun to make presents for people you love. Let's see what presents everyone is making.
Making presents for my friend. I'm so excited. Shh, it's a secret.
What is it?
It's a picture for Bobby.
Making presents, making presents for our friends. Making presents, making presents.
Excited. Shh, it's a secret.
What is it?
It's a mustache for Muno.
Making presents, making presents for our friends. Making presents, making presents for our friends.
Making presents for my friend. Yeah, I'm so excited. Shh, it's a secret.
Share our presents.
My name is Madison. I like to dance.
One.
excited to give my present to Plex. I know he's gonna love it. Hey, everyone, it's time to share presents. Ho, ho, ho!
For me.
For you.
Thank you.
You're welcome, too.
For me.
For you.
Thank you.
You're welcome, too.
For me.
For you.
Thank you.
You're welcome, too.
For me. For you. Thank you. You're welcome, too. I'm so excited.
Everybody? Huh. I wish I had a present.
DJ Lance Rock, we have a surprise for you.
For me?
For you!
Oh, thank you! Can I open it?
Yeah!
A keyboard! Cool! I love it! Thank you! Christmas is so much fun!
Yay!
Yay!
Merry Christmas!
My name is Andrea. I like to dance.
Funny face!
It's time to make funny faces! Hey, now it's your turn to try it! That's great! Come on! You can do it! Whoa! Now that's funny! Here comes another one!
Yay!
Yeah! Great job! Those were some funny faces!
Once upon a time, there were 5 Christmas stockings hanging from a special fireplace. Each stocking had a beautiful decoration sewn on the front. One Christmas Eve, when Santa Claus was filling these stockings with Christmas goodies, he accidentally spilled magic dust over each one. Santa's magic dust made the decorations on each stocking come to life. There was a toy soldier, a sugar plum fairy, a snow boy, a jolly green elf, and a little angel with the golden trumpet. Santa saw them and said, "Come with me, little ones. You can help me on this magical Christmas night." They all jumped into the sleigh. They were so excited to help Santa. As they took off into the night, the little angel with the golden trumpet blew her horn. Then, the little snow boy sprinkled snow on the houses below. The toy soldier helped get the toys ready. The sugar plum fairy counted all the candy, and the jolly green elf helped Santa with the reindeer. Off they went, zooming through the cold night sky. Santa laughed and said, "Ho, ho, ho. Merry Christmas, everyone. This is sure to be the greatest Christmas ever." All of Santa's helpers cheered, and it was the best Christmas ever. The end.
Yo!
Hi!
Hello!
It's almost time to go!
Aww!
But first, let's go back and remember what we did today!
Okay!
Can you help me?
Yeah!
Can we dance?
Yeah!
Well, let's do it. I'll break it down. Cold. Hey everyone, it's time to decorate the tree! Thanks for playing with us today.
Bye.
See you next time. Here we go. Yo Gabba Gabba. Yo, Gabba Gabba.